Welcome at the World Floorball Championship 2013, men under 19. I'm here standing with a member of the Japanese team, Takeru, and his translator. So, Takeru, tell me, what did you expect of this game against Hungary?
He
was nervous at the very first beginning, and he tried to win.
Very good. And did you expect it to be this hard? This hard that he had to work very, very hard for the game?
Yes, he did.
And in Japan now, it is around 7 o'clock. And here you play two games at 10 o'clock. How is the time difference for you?
It's time same. Tomorrow?
No.
What is your question?
There's a time difference, right, between Japan and Germany. Okay, so how is the time difference for you? Is it hard to play on at another time? Do you have to adjust?
時差があるけど どうって別に時差関係あるか関係ない。
No problem.
No problem.
Yes.
You have no jet lags?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
He had a jet lag, but not anymore.
But not anymore. Okay, well, thank you for this interview, and I wish you lots of luck for the tournament.
Thank you.